One more view on consistent lesson planning. This is different thoughts, and this is with on one hand some people say that it makes the lesson too rigid, and on the other side other people say that it is essential for every teacher to do. I have been teaching English for about 3 years now. I feel I have improved in different areas of my teaching. The area that I have noticed the biggest change in over the course of those 3 years is my lesson planning. When I started teaching, I would mostly just get the topic of the lesson and then basically just teach from my head using that topic. However, after a while, I got to speak to my fellow teachers and they introduced me to the importance of lesson planning and how to do this the proper way. I began to see the results almost immediately after I started planning my lessons. How teachers use lesson plans. A lesson plan is defined simply as a teacher's detailed description of the course of instruction for a class. The lesson plan is an integral part of teaching. It serves as a guide for the teachers. It helps teachers to manage their time, effort, and resources efficiently. It gives teachers a general idea of things to be taught and learned every day. Another thing that a lesson plan does that is very beneficial to the lesson is that it also provides teachers many ways to keep the teaching process not boring and outmoded. Lesson plans make teaching straightforward. They offer a more organized approach to the lesson for the teacher. Lesson plans easily help teachers to achieve their goals and objectives, and the same can be said on the part of the students or pupils. It monitors the everyday performance of both teacher and student. It definitely improves your teaching skills. What to include into it? Before any effective lesson plan takes place, the teacher should consider the following: know who your students are. Know their ability levels, backgrounds, interest levels, attention spans, ability to work together in groups, prior knowledge and learning experiences, special needs or accommodations, and learning preferences. This may not happen as quickly as you would like, but it is important to design instruction to meet the needs of the students. Know the materials that are available to help you reach for success. Take and keep an inventory of the materials and resources that are available to you as a teacher. For example, technology, software, audio, visuals, teacher mentors, community resources, equipment, manipulative, library resources, local guest speakers, volunteers. A teacher should also include all the things that they will use during the lesson, like any props or lesson materials. By doing this ensures that there are no unnecessary stoppages during the lesson and there will be a definite structure to the way it proceeds. Benefits of a plan. This also helps with the class management as there will be less confusion from the teacher and so, in turn, there will be less confusion from the students. This creates an overall better class environment for everyone involved and this will result in a better understanding from the students. Overall, I think it is a very necessary thing to do for any teacher. Are you ready to teach ESL students all over the world? Speak with an ITTT advisor today to put together your personal plan for teaching English abroad. Send us an email or call us toll-free at 1-800-490-0531 to speak with an ITTT advisor today.